Hello and welcome back to Dead Space. I hope I'm at the right place from the previous video, because the save was getting off the tram, so I had to wait for her, for Kendra to talk a little bit. And I know her name now, because someone helpful in the comments mentioned her name, and I guess it just never sunk in for me. But yeah, the girl's name is Kendra, so hopefully I won't forget that again. Anyway, I also noticed this time, which is alarming. I mean, it's like a little marker image with a bunch of the crazy text that I can't read. So, anyway, this looks good. All the blood trails, I'm sure, have no kind of negative connotation. Oh, that's... Come here. No! I want the light. Pick it up. Go away. Seems like a really powerful weapon. There we go. Ah, yes. And excellent. I like these little physics objects. Oh, that's a sturdy lamp. It survived all of that abuse. Damn it, door.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind, left to rest?
Well, I recently played a game where someone blinded themselves to undergo a
divine
mission.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Yeah, I just heard his voice. I should have just played to hear the last time. There's a save station right up here. I don't know when I should be saving. Let's go with that. Chapter 5. Lamps are surprisingly soothing. They're like the only sign of life amidst all the bloodstains. Evacuate this area immediately. Oh, this is familiar. I've been here before. Yes, that's why this was familiar. The lamps weren't there before, I don't think. So that guy must have come in here. One weird thing, though, is that she just said that the doors have been reprogrammed, but I remember that when we first got on the ship, we had to hack the door. I think I made the right upgrade choice. Oh? I approve of ammo every time. We've been in the medbay. I don't really remember. What were we in the medbay for? Oh, right, because the captain was in the morgue. That's why. Sure. That bodes well. There will probably be another one of those chargy monsters, I'm guessing. Wait. You're new. Oh, that's why there's all the... Okay, now I remember. Yeah, okay, so this is the same place. That's why there's all those body bags that are opened and stuff. And all the blood. Power lock. Oh, so this was just one of these? Damn it, I could have opened this one all this time ago. Probably would have been a great boon at the time. I will take large med pack indeed. I wonder if the payoff is better since I'm here later. Like, do I not get the large med pack because the large med pack is a later game item? So, okay, so this is like, that was too great. I don't know if that was worth the power node. But they are an inexhaustible resource as long as I can find money. Those seem familiar. Got a couple of nodes. What to do with them? I could upgrade the reload on this, or... Wow, we can get a lot of capacity. We can go all the way to 20 rounds. That's a lot of rounds. Kinesis range. Stasis. I think the last thing we're gonna do is upgrade stasis, but, you know... Let's embark on that path, because I would definitely like to have more stasis since it's come in useful in combat a couple of times. And we'll also get more HP, because I haven't really had any problem with air, but at least the first time we do, we are equipped to deal with it. Does it get, oh, okay, there we go. It just sort of becomes longer. instantaneously, which is quite the upgrade system. No. I have to keep it stay in aim mode. Yeah, great. I don't like that. So... hi! Oh. Ow. What is that? Did it just eject another one? Alright. Well, I know what I'm doing with this now. Well, this is the same kind of tentacles in babies. It's not really anything new. Really? I need more ammo. Really? That thing wasn't alive. That's a terrible way to go. Blee! You're new, I think. Like a little twitchy. Yeah, no. I do not approve. Research lab. Okay, alright, I tried. No, that's why I have the stasis. Because the kinesis isn't working, so I'm gonna have to slow it down. No. Bad baby. Also, wasn't there one of those here earlier as well? Like, the exact same setup? Infidels, yeah, that was there before. Those just look like mostly normal x-rays, except I don't really know what's going on in the middle one. It's just a really... damn it. I mistyped that one. It's a waste of stasis. Go ahead and refill, because I'm probably going to have to stasis again.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Right. Wait, why do we need the alien tissue? Wasn't it just something that's poisoning the air? How will the alien tissue help us? Are we just on chapter 5? I'm trying to figure out where we are. Because it looks like all of a sudden it started to just keep counting the game time. Weird. Don't know why that would have changed. Seemed to reset every time. Are we going this way? We went this way before. Okay. That's good reuse of areas though. The marker will save us. Does this have more writing than it did before? Don't look back. It might have more writing than it did before. And a new body. So that's good news. Here's a chemical research lab. The Ishimura Chemical Research Lab contains volatile chemicals and toxic biological agents. Maintain safety procedures at all times. This seems like not the kind of thing to have on your spaceship. Unless you really need it. Like, it's a planet-cracking ship, right? Why do they have their own chemistry research lab?
You can't hold me here.
Push on, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's
problematic.
He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this.
Sounds like he does.
Understands what I'm doing.
The force came out of your piece.
What are you doing with that?
I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample system into it.
Well, we do know that people have been going nuts, so... They don't seem to be conscious of their actions? That's not good news. That's not good news at all. Don't you warning me. I'm well aware of the risks. This is bad. Alright. Walk quietly. Okay. Because that was like the weird segment with the captain who was like, oh, or the doctor, I guess, who was like, oh yeah, you're, they're like disbanding him, right? Or getting him for the mutiny, basically. They were like, no, you're disbanded if you're doing anything. Stabbed him in the eye. And he's like, wait, why'd you do that? And no one understood. And he was like, no, it was an accident. It's like, no, it wasn't. You stabbed him in the eye. It's hard to make that into an accident. So maybe, I don't know, people get there.
Please stand by. Antigen compound completed.
I noticed that I am down a little bit of health. Let's fix that before we do that.
What are you doing? Your fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet
you're
you keep
doctor,
on going.
I guess.
It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. Am I the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago?
I don't know.
Just haven't accepted it yet.
Seem to be cracking planets pretty successfully.
Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here.
Okay.
Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
I think I've met them. Hi, you. Oh, great. Damn it all. I can't run from this. Yeah, I get it.
Get out of there! Run!
Beast. I remember fighting this thing before. Open door. Thank you, door. Who's gonna open the door and chase me?
One there! Come in, Isaac! Kendra, is anyone there?
Oh, you bastards.
Where the hell have you been?
I've reached hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. You can hardly breathe. Your cutting power is growing everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be seeing things.
Damn it, get off. I didn't really hear what Hammond said. Okay. No. Oh, hi. I'm leaving now. Goodbye. Oh, God. It's here.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it.
Oh, come on.
I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
That's terrifying. I'm actually genuinely really scared right now. Because I can hear Carly Grodd in the vents. I'm like, oh god. This is not good. This is not good news at all. Hopefully it doesn't drop down here. That would be great. Please stay in the vents. Please stay in the vents. Glad I got some med packs. Yes. I'm gonna have to take some of these. Three is good. You know, they do get good mileage out of this system. Found a good use for some credits. Alright. Also, how many slots do I have? Still plenty. Oh, I should sell some stuff. This is the shopping episode. Alright. Also the angry growling episode. Stacks on him seems like a good plan. Let's save again. I'm gonna save over my previous file because there's no real reason to keep going. It seems like it's actually keeping track of the game time now, which is good. Or maybe I just got confused. Definitely been playing more than 2 hours though.
Final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your wall. And now, belongs to the children. Be glad of this knowledge that your death will bring their birth.
Yeah.
Listen. Can you hear it?
Maybe.
It's coming. Say your prayers.
We gotta know, what's our ultimate goal here? We need a sample of the tissue, right? Why is that back there? Also a save station. No! is it going? Oh god! Behind me, apparently.
Sound keeps shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
No. Stay to your side. Get away. Shoo. Power node door. Safe, right? How did they restock? Or something. Or I missed stuff. We'll find out. Meantime. Health time. I'm also going to consume one of these stasis packs. I had a feeling I should keep it. Is that ammo? Yes, thank god. Always in the mood for ammo. Ammo's pretty scarce, despite me only having the one weapon. How do I get back there? Out of my way. Silly life-saving machine. Oh, come on. Really? I can't get that? No, really, how do I get that? That's like a gold silicon thing, right? Oh, of course, I'm an idiot. Hello, no, just credits. Close enough, though. Still pretty valuable. Come here. Hey, you're alive now, ish. I don't know if I should go that way. This way now. Who are you? Are you real? You're alive, unlike almost everything else I've encountered. And you also have money. Did you have to kill your friend or something? Doesn't look like she's doing too well. Oh god, you're just gonna get killed anyway, so there's not really much for me to do. So much drop stuff. Yeah, gold semiconductor. What was that doing here? Why was that here? Just there for me to... Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, okay. You're still in there. Very dead. Something was in here. And then it was not. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Oh, this is real tense. I remember doing this before. In a lot less time than it took me this time. Mercer's office. Yeah. That was pretty generic-y music. Clearly he's going a little bonkers. Go ahead and pick up your cool stuff.
Persona, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday, he told me he had spoken to his wife, but Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless.
pandemic?
Very soon.
Yeah, everyone's going crazy. Marker makes people crazy. Demented. Why has he been collecting just heads? What? That was a weird transition. Galaxy class surgical procedures. Okay. I don't know what that would mean. They are coming, they are here. Stuff I can't read. The marker will save us. I get the feeling it won't.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
Alright, so I've capsuled the capsule.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
No, thank you.
Warning. Life support system failure on that.
What the hell was that? Evacuate immediately. Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Can I not? Okay. Great. And I'm guessing that thing is also gonna be roaming around somewhere. I'm gonna go for the O2 refresh now. Oh. Bastard. Well, he just killed someone. What? I hate these fuckers. I really do. They just consume ammo. Alright. Get on me. I don't know if the speed at which I match A actually matters, but I match A as fast as I can anyway. Security station, huh? At least the ship's semi-online. It's always good. Things still in here? And it's got friends! Our successors don't know how to open doors. Went the right way, you bastard. He's not actually learned to open doors. Oh god. No. Screw you. Right. Security station, huh? We're running a little low on air. We can't save at any point, can we? Oh, this security station. Oh, I knew we'd make use of this thing again. Ah.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm going to try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
I'm gonna do multiple rounds of saving here. One, because I'm super tense, and I want to make sure I get saved. Yes, please. Yes, okay. I like all the life support. That's good. Life support is my favorite. I like my life and supporting it. Alright, so we just have... Okay, I thought there was a... contact if you don't care. Pulse rounds, don't care. Okay. Plasma cutter is really valuable. I'm gonna go ahead and move over a second one. Okay, so it's not gonna let me pick up stuff I already have. That's good. Could get another power node. Don't really need one though. Medium med pack would be almost more desirable. And again, I'm pretty good on med packs. Not so good on ammo. It's tempting to get another power node. Tell you what, I'll just stick with the money for now. Oh, well, I guess that actually tells me what I should do, doesn't it? Yeah. Isn't there a stasis recharge somewhere nearby? No. Okay. I'm running low on resources. Small and large med packs are the only option. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a medium one. And I'm gonna put these two back. We're doing okay, I think. What am I doing? Create the poison. Chemical station again. Okay.
Atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Well, at least he's good for naming things. What? What is this? It seems like I should be able to explode that somehow. There's stuff behind it. I don't think I ever go there. Ah, boy. Oh, well. Go around it as soon as we've got this mixed.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Now what? Can't leave the room.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should save the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Okay. Don't like this. Okay. I was right. We're gonna get here sooner or later. Lots of plasma energy is the best amount of plasma energy. Crazy writing. Blood everywhere. Why is there blood everywhere? like someone was killed. Probably someone was killed. Okay, well, loot the lockers first. Pulse rounds. Great. I feel like I'm being prepped for a boss battle. Save station it is. Alright. Trust nothing.
Perhaps now you will understand.
No.
The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Hello, you.
We see of that thing.
I get the feeling it won't be.
I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Okay. Just burning ammo. Oh, there's glass in front of them. There's indestructible glass in front of them. I've picked up stuff. I don't know if it's any useful stuff. I thought this was decent. Opinions of this boss battle. It's a boss battle that fits the theme very well, like the survival horror. You know, like it felt very well integrated. I like that they keep you defensive, like you can't really just like shoot your way to victory. You kind of win with smarts and not by using your tools that work as firearms, but by using the stasis and those things, which is also pretty cool, I think. Like the meat of that battle is just disabling it so I can then get it out of here. So, I don't know. I feel pretty good about it overall. It was tense. I never wanted to be with that thing. It hurts a lot when it hits, but there's, like, you saw me for a while just backing up from it. Was, even while in aim mode, seemed to be more than enough, at most times at least. So it's fair. I did feel like this was too easy. It wasn't too easy to figure out. It was just perhaps a little bit too predictable? Because I was like, oh, okay, this door is open. Well, doors are only open if there's something I can do with them. And then I see the panel inside, and I see this thing, and I'm like, well, whatever it is that I gotta do, I'm just gonna try and get it in there, and then go inside and push the button. That turns out to be the right thing. So in some sense, it's a well-telegraphed thing, right? Like, because of the way they've been using the doors and stuff, of course you should be going in there and trying to push whatever that is, and this stands out enough as important that of course you wanna... And I think it changes because it's cold in here or whatever. It's just the lighting changes, I guess. But it makes it look different, frozen. So you think like, oh, okay, maybe I can freeze it because I can't kill it. The only... I guess, I don't know. I'm torn on this because I kind of wish that they demonstrated... Like, I didn't know this was a cryo chamber, so it's not obvious to me that this is what I should be doing. They could have made him use it with something, or maybe he did and I just didn't pay attention. And then I'd know that, like, okay, I gotta get this thing in there. But that might seem kind of stupid as to why he'd just leave it running. So, I don't know. I don't know what you can really do about that without making it feel kind of janky. Right, like, because the trade-offs is either I kind of feel like I did something arbitrary that was telegraphed as the thing I should do, but I don't really have any reason to know that it would be the right thing to do. And, or you can telegraph it too bluntly and just feel, then it doesn't feel like I figured anything out. It's just like, okay, I'm just being told what to do. So, I don't know. Maybe there could have been a period earlier where you use a different machine like this, but with a different panel, like say the panel's just on the side of it, to cryo something, and then now the panel's in there, and that's kind of the thing. Maybe. But yeah, anyway. Why can't I get out of here? Do I have to get cryoed too? Is that how this goes? Oh, it's probably just in here. Yep. Tram station. Wait. Why does this open to the tram station? Can't wait to meet this Leviathan thing. I'm sure that'll be pleasant. What could go wrong? Something that has managed to earn that name. Credits. Bag. I like how there's just a shopping bag here. Who dropped it and why? Who were these people that were going somewhere and just decided no? I mean, they're pretty orderly about it. These bags aren't even kicked up or anything. They're just there. Is there a store? I feel like I wanna... that actually felt pretty good. That felt like it had some impact. Anyway. Hooray! Chapter complete. Now we're off to hydroponics, presumably. Which is... not? Wait, yeah, which is where Hammond went. Lethal devotion, huh? Or maybe I'm just thinking I went through this because I watched the Team 4-star Krillin plays of this, and I'm just confusing it with my own playthrough. That's actually entirely possible. Entirely possible. I don't remember very much of it, clearly, because I keep confusing with my own playthrough. Alright. So now we're in hydroponics. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video here. And we'll start up hydroponics next time. As usual, thank you for watching.